with 12 this year. Into left field. That's going to fall for a base hit. Robinson cuts it off. Kiermaier scores the go-ahead run. It's 2-1. Grady Sizemore comes through. Nava stopped at second. The Rays retake the lead.
Well, this ball stays up. Not going to get a ground ball up there, and Grady does a nice job of trying to not pull that pitch, but just take it out into left field. Now the key for the Rays. You've taken the lead once again. Now let's see if they can't add on.